Hey, KW Southlake, it's your team leader, and this is your weekly recap. This past week, on Monday, we had great attendance at Career Night, and Fran and Jack Talley had really great attendance at their direct mail class. So be watching for Monday nights for more activity where you can plug in recruits or learn with us at 6 p.m. on Monday nights. Also on Tuesday, we had our iBuyer Pro Series. That's a Go management class that's exclusive for our Go agents. That sets you up to not only be prepared to how to handle the instant offer iBuyer conversation, but also gets you into the iFinder program so you can take multiple instant offers with you when you go on listing appointments. Also this last week, you spoke, we listened. We had a command training class on how to make sure you get paid. And Thursday's class was so well attended. We are planning the schedule right now to make sure that we give you more command class opportunities in the future on Thursday. So be watching out for that. And then the last couple of days, just to give you an update, I've been at regional meetings. In fact, today we had our regional ALC meeting. Darren Davis is our regional ALC rep. He couldn't be here today, so Billy Vassalo stepped in for him and worked on and voted for us on behalf of our voting items. And it has to do with changing up some of the vesting procedures for future tents with our profit sharing program. And so Billy will be going as our representative. He was voted by the region to be our international ALC representative at the international ALC meeting at Family Reunion. So congratulations, Billy, and yay. We've got Southlake representation at the IALC meeting, which is pretty stinking awesome. Now, shifting gear towards next week, the key highlights I want you to be worried about. First off, Monday is Martin Luther King Jr.'s holiday. So we are closed as an office on Monday to observe MLK Day. But on Tuesday, we are back at the mark for our monthly sales meeting. And I will tell you, it's our first one of the year. You're not going to want to miss it. We're going to be covering some economic forecast items, letting you know what's going on in the market, what we project and foresee happening. And then also, we have some big announcements that you are definitely not wanting to miss. Also, at the sales meeting, please wear red. We are kicking off Spirit Week. It's our big kickoff leading up to Family Reunion in Dallas. And so we are having a regional competition, and y'all know we're Southlake, y'all. We're not gonna let anybody beat us. So make sure you show up and you wear red. I wanna see you there Tuesday at the mark at 11 a.m. Show up in red. Also on Thursday, we have Kristen Cole. Kristen Cole leads about 20 different expansion teams all across the country. She is coming in. She'll be at the Flower Mound Market Center from 9 to 4 p.m. to explode your business, to really take more listings, which this time of year in particular, we wanna focus heavily on listings right now. And so Kristen Cole is gonna teach us all of her scripts and her expertise and how she does that at a very high level. You do have to register for this event. However, it is free. So if you will go to explode.eventbrite.com, you can register and save your seat. Seating is limited, and because it's opened up to all of Go Management, the seats are gonna fill up pretty quick. So make sure you jump on there and get registered for that class. You're not gonna wanna miss out. That's the main updates I've got for you. My big aha I wanted to share with you is we were talking specifically about growth, and it was funny, Tara Stark from one of the other market centers, she brought up the Millionaire Real Estate Agent book, and she actually brought up the subtitle because she reminded me of something. The subtitle of that book is, it's not about the money, it's about being the best that you can be. And so being the best of who we are is how we grow. And the specific of focusing on our growth, not only for our business, but if you'll notice, your business will only grow to the extent that you do. So the question is, what is your growth plan this year? Not just for your business. What's your growth plan for you? I'll tell you this year, growth plans for me is something I'm working on heavily with my MAPS coach right now to make sure that I am being the best leader and who I can be to my very best level for every single one of you. And so I hope you will follow me on that and jump in on how do we create better growth plans. In fact, we're probably gonna talk a lot more about that this year. That's all I got for you. Again, thank you so much for letting me be your team leader. And here's to 2020. Let's go kill it. Take care.